Okay, so you have a Dolby Atmos system and now you want to experience those hide effects. Well, instead of wasting precious time trying to find a helicopter flying overhead, let me show you five of my favorite test scenes for Dolby Atmos, so you can start showing off your system straight away. Dolby Atmos is an immersive sound format that was originally created for large movie theater speaker systems. However, thanks to the growing amount of Atmos content on streaming services and the popularity of Atmos-enabled soundbars, Dolby Atmos compatible setups can now be found in an increasing number of living rooms. If you are lucky enough to own a Dolby Atmos setup, or if you're planning on buying one, then here are some great scenes that are guaranteed to give you the full Dolby Atmos experience. The first scene that I always use to test the Dolby Atmos setup is from the 2014 war movie Unbroken, which won the 2015 Golden Reel Award for Best Sound Editing and was nominated numerous times for both Best Achievement in Sound Mixing and Best Achievement in Sound Editing. Unbroken easily has one of the best Dolby Atmos soundtracks out there, and you don't have to search a long time to experience its outstanding Atmos effects either, since the action already starts after about 3 minutes into the movie. An American B-24 bomber on his way to drop its load on a Japanese weapons factory first has to endure an anti-aircraft flak attack, followed by fierce gunfire from Japanese Zero fighter planes blasting 7.7mm rounds out of their Type 97 aircraft machine guns. With a proper Dolby Atmos setup, the sound mix is totally immersive and you will hear the Japanese Zeros flying all around you, including overhead, giving you a feeling as if you're right there inside the B-24 together with the crew. This movie is based on a true story, and in reality the dogfight portrayed in this scene left the original version of this plane with over 600 bullet holes in its fuselage. The second scene that I recommend is the opening scene from the 2018 music drama A Star Is Born, which won numerous prestigious music and sound-related awards, such as the 2018 Capri Hollywood Award for Best Sound Editing and the 2019 Golden Globe for Best Original Song. The choice for this movie may surprise some of you, since this is not an action-packed movie full of airplanes flying overhead. Still, Atmos is about more than just hide effects. The Dolby Atmos technology lets the sound engineer place each voice, instrument or sound in its own space, and straight from the first scene on you will notice the positive impact that Atmos adds to the soundtrack. The regular Dolby Digital version is already capable of creating a voluminous and powerful stadium atmosphere. However, when you switch to the Atmos track, you are immediately transported in the middle of the audience. The bass drum that kicks in after about 50 seconds into the film hits you hard in the gut, while the screaming guitar sounds are elevated above the rest of the action. At the same time, Bradley Cooper's voice stays perfectly centered on the stage. This realistic sound experience remains throughout the whole film, with not only great music scenes, but lots of credible sound transitions as well. Like for example the moment when Bradley slams the car door shut at 2 minutes 25, and you get pulled out of the concert into a vacuum of silence. Next on the list is the action movie Blade Runner 2049. This sequel to the 1982 cult sci-fi thriller Blade Runner won the 2018 Motion Picture Sound Editor's Golden Reel Award for Outstanding Achievement in Sound and Editing, and the 2018 International Online Cinema Award for Best Sound Editing, as well as numerous other awards and nominations. Blade Runner 2049 is another example of the added value delivered by a good Dolby Atmos track. The entire sound image is exceptionally clear, and the various sound elements are distributed very effectively throughout the room against immersive 360 degree backdrops. The high channels are effectively used for both atmospheric elements and targeted effects. This is very well demonstrated at 1 hour 41, when Officer K walks through the ruins of Las Vegas and stumbles upon a beehive. The sound of the buzzing bees is so realistic and three-dimensional that I would not recommend watching this scene if you have an intense fear of bees. Mad Max Fury Road is easily my favorite movie from 2015. And the entire sound mix of Fury Road is just amazing, with a consistent spatial surround sound and an extreme amount of detail that pulls you right in the middle of the battle. This action-packed sci-fi adventure won a staggering number of 245 awards, including 6 Oscars. With those for best achievement in sound mixing and best achievement in sound editing being the most important ones for us sound quality fanatics. My favorite Atmos demo scene starts at 26 minutes and 46 seconds, right when Furiosa, magnificently portrayed by Charlize Theron, hits the compressor and enters a sandstorm. The sound of flying sand shifts around the room, accompanied by deep-throated engine revs. However, the sound mix is not just loud and brutal, it's also surprisingly balanced, with an excellent detail reproduction and very clear dialogue. Mad Max Fury Road is a fantastic reference mix, both visually and audibly. And once you hit the play button, it's very difficult to stop watching. The last scene I want to show you guys is from the 2018 sci-fi adventure movie Ready Player One. This movie got multiple awards for its spectacular visual effects. However, it also boosts an incredible Dolby Atmos surround sound score. The first race in the movie, which starts at 12 minutes, is a great scene to experience the benefits that a good Dolby Atmos mix can deliver. There's a whole lot going on in this scene. Fast accelerating race cars, heavy braking, crashes and spectacular jumps. And every individual sound is clearly presented. At the same time, the Atmos track makes intense use of the high channels, with, for example, the object-related sounds from the coins, which the racers collect during the race, or King Kong coming down from the Empire State Building to attack the racing vehicles. Now these were just the 5 scenes that I always use when I test out new gear, but of course there are numerous other great Atmos scenes out there. And I would really appreciate it if you could share your favorite scene in the comments down below. Not just for me, but for anybody else who is looking for great Dolby Atmos scenes. If you want to know more about Dolby Atmos, then here are 2 more videos that I'm sure you will like.